Jilin City of Northeast China's Jilin Province is endowed with rich snow and ice resources. As the Beijing Winter Paralympic Games are underway, a group of children with disabilities from Jilin Changyi District Special Education School are chasing their winter sports dream.
孩子的天性就是玩和乐，他们在冰雪运动当中体验到冰雪的快乐。通过冰雪运动，不但能够得到身体的康复，同时也让他们的心灵得到愉悦。孩子们发自内心的喜欢这样的运动。
The school started to introduce winter sports to children since 2006.
我参加过轮滑、花样、游泳、打桌。
打桌，你喜欢运动吗？
喜欢。
我想像孙一鸣这样的参加冬奥会，我想像孙一鸣这样的拿冬奥冠军。
给他们带来了自信、快乐，尤其是说在那个比赛的当中，有很多特奥运动员，经过他们自己努力吧，也取得了很多成绩，孩子也都特别高兴。